Roll over. No. Come on. No, just suck in our thumb.
He places the blackened plate in a barrel full of gritty plastic cones, soap, and water. As it revolves, everything tosses about inside to scrub the surface of the acetylene plate. Believe the engraved design.
Hi, Brooke. Hello. Hello, Rick Lily.
They would have used a pumice stone and a lot of elbow grease to achieve this effect. Next, the astrolabe plate goes for a tumble with bits of ceramic.
No.
The pewter to a glossy shine.
Not happening.